I've been trying to start this video forever. Many times, like, I do my weight loss journey, and you see me walking. I'm walking around my neighborhood, walking the kids to school. I'm going inside my bathroom. I'm going inside my little powder room, and I'm showing you my body. And right now, I have on, I don't know what you want to call this. What is this called? It's like a girdle, but that's not what they call it. Excuse my two missing nails on my middle finger, of course. But anyway, so what I wanted to start doing is, I wanted to start doing some exercises that require me to be in my home, on the floor, probably my foot under the couch to do some sit-ups, because I definitely, pull-ups. Is that pull-ups? Sit-ups, whatever. I haven't did this in so long, I forget the names of them. But anyway, I'm really trying to tighten up this belly right here. Like, I'm in desperate need of tightening this up. And I feel like the only way I'm going to do it, if I really get down and actually do it. The walking is good, it's strengthening up my legs, and, you know, and it's good exercise. There's a lot of things that I cannot do. Like jumping jacks, I cannot do jumping jacks. I walk with a cane. But there are things that I can do. And for those of you that are in my situation that you can't do the typical exercises that everybody else do, maybe you can do what I'm about to do. So I'm going to begin by sitting down. And hopefully I'm still in the camera view, because it took me a while to get this camera the way I need the camera to be. But what I'm going to start doing is I'm going to start with my, matter of fact, I need to turn around. I'm going to start with my feet under this, under the chair. And it's low, so it's pretty good for me. And I'm going to sit back on my back. And I'm going to focus on my stomach. I need to focus on my stomach. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start off slowly. I'm not going to try to rush it, because this is day one of my 30-day sit-up challenge. Day one of my 30-day sit-up challenge. So I'm going to try to tighten up my stomach. So I'm going to start slow. Just coming up right there and taking it down. So right now, I'm not fully going up yet. I'm just going to start so my body will be adjusted to getting to know the motion of pulling up. So that's two. Three, four, five, six, seven. I'm gonna try to hold it a little bit more though. Seven. Trying to get to 15, 11, 12, and you want to tighten your stomach as you're doing it. You want to try to hold your stomach in as you're doing it. 13, 14, 15, and now I'm just going to relax. I know that seemed like it's not anything, but it really is, especially when your body is not used to something. Some of us like to jump into things, and when we first start doing something, we really just try to do it like, oh, I'm going to I'm gonna run today. So I'm gonna run for like 2 miles. Instead of taking their time with it, they try to go like that. And that's not the way you're supposed to do things. Your body, especially when your body is not used to doing certain things, you gotta slowly move your body into it. And this way your body would be adjusted into doing certain things. So one, and I'm gonna do 15 of these two. I'm, like I said, I'm holding in my, I'm sucking in my stomach as I'm doing it. Two. Seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. 13. Two more to go, guys. 14. 15. So, like I said, I'm just gonna, well, I didn't say it, but I'm saying it now. For this week, I'm only gonna start off slow. So today I walked. I walked the kids to school, which is around my neighborhood. And I did the long way coming back because I wanted to get my body back adjusted to walking because I have been slacking off. But, excuse me, I'm going to do just these simple exercises that I just did just now. I'm going to do that 15 for each from today until next Wednesday. So every video that you see when it comes to this is going to be, it's going to be 15 and 15 for the week. But I'm only going to be uploading my videos on Wednesday. So I will be doing a video on this every day. And what I'm just going to do is connect them. So I'm going to have like Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and that's going to be one video that I'm going to put up for Wednesday, and I'm going to do like that every week. So for this first set of videos that you will see, other than this one, this is going to go up by itself, but for the rest of them, you will see many videos connected, so. But yeah, you guys, for those of you that are watching my videos, I thank you very much because this right here is, it's really challenging to make videos and you see that the numbers are not really there. But I'm still going to do it no matter what because this is really for me. This is really for me. So if you like this video and you want to go on this challenge with me, this 30-day challenge to get rid of, you know, belly fat. And if you're a person that you can't do all the typical exercises that you see other people doing their videos, you know, join me. Join this challenge with me and let's do this together. So, well, I thank you guys for, you know, watching and please subscribe and share my video. Until next time.